New at noon, an upstate plant had quite a scare this morning after a worker got his arm trapped inside a machine. Deputies tell us it happened at Standard Textile on Highpoint Drive. That's off Highway 176 in Union County. We're told EMS went to the plant and helped rescue the man. We're working to learn the name of the worker and how bad his injuries are. We'll keep following this story for you both on air and online at WSPA.com.